Hello and welcome to Phoenix Contact. In this video, we will understand about how to change the frequency when the output voltage of our inverter is set at 120 volt AC from 60 Hz to 50 Hz. This Quint 4 inverter always works in a set voltage range with set frequency range, that is 100 to 200 volt ranges and 50 Hz to 60 Hz frequency range. You can use the power management suite software to set one of the following voltage or nominal frequency as per voltage range. As default setting, 230 volt AC is set at 50 Hz, 120 volt AC is set at 60 Hz. But here in India, few loads are working on 120 volt AC but at 50 Hz only. Now we can change the frequency from software in very simple steps. Right now our inverter is set at 230 volt AC. We will need to switch this output voltage from 230 volt AC to 120 volt AC. Now you can see on the dashboard of power management suite software, the output voltage of this inverter has been changed from 230 volt AC to 120 volt AC. Now the output voltage of 120 volt AC should work at 50 Hz frequency only, and then this can be changed from the device menu in the system configuration. Here you can see the output voltage of 120 volt AC is set at 60 Hz. So you just need to check 50 Hz and save it. Now with this simple step, you are successfully done the shifting of output frequency from 60 Hz to 50 Hz.
For more information, connect with us on our website www.phoenixcontact.com.